Let's go.
Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me human.
Such arrogance.
Was that your best?
Ranrok and his crew. Oh, no sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Revelio. The size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
Here. I have to keep my wits about me. Revelio. Here. Glacius. Confringo. Revelio. Ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Like Gringotts.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Renrog's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
I've been fighting since before you were born. Didn't have to end this way.
Oi! Oi! Ay, just me marin marun sa. Bugo. Bugo. Shine bright like a diamond. Go, go.
Incendio! Revelio. Revelio.
Yeah. Accio!
Bombarda! Hulking brute.
Oh, we live. What's this?
Revelio.
Shout out to today. out, loyalists.
Oh no!
Arrogant!
Bombarda! Glacius!
Velio. Confringo! Revelio! I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does. Revelio.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop on the tourists.
Stop it!
Place it. Bring it.
Agutri? Dikabaw? Dikabaw, wildlife? Lugi? Sorry.
Imperium!
One day. I'm Rhea! I won't rest! Let's get it.
Revenge on death.
naman eh. Tapos, uy, dali ba tuloy ka dito?
Arrest him, Alex! Hold them! I have to find a way to stop that drill.
Stop this!
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be.
Run, Rock.
All this time.
You knew.
You knew where it was!
No.
Are you all right?
I'll never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragbor's last journal. Wasted my time, chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
Avada Kedavra!
Avada Kedavra! Let's go! Avada Kedavra! Let's get that spell!
Poor Lord Gok. Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Revelio. Now to get out of this blasted place.
Dawn.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrock has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Revelio.
Side quest. Let's do side quest for the moment. And HP.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Hey.
castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
A castle?
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
You've heard quite enough of our ranks.
I can't imagine how Muggles get by.
Hello, madam. Is everything all right?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away. He's my pet Niffler.
I'm sorry to hear that your pet is missing.
Thank you. I appreciate your words. I mean, I've had him for years. He's lovely company. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick, but I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
What do you have for sale?
Life.
Bullshit. What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Oh, that does suit you. And I've an eye for that sort of thing. Can never have enough stock. That's what I say. Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio. Oh, this
quest.
I get that from?
This place has seen better days. Revelio. Revelio.
No, Gula will lie.
This must be the castle where Miss Coffee's Niffler ran away. Now to find a way inside.
Arrest them.
What was that sound?
Imperial.
He's asking her to join him immediately and to...
Who lived here, I wonder? There's Ashwinders. I'd better find a way around them. Or perhaps through them.
Come on.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that
Revelio.
She went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
Electricity.
Abandoned long ago.
Expulsor!
Gotcha!
Aha! Back for more.
Sad-looking place.
I hope Rookwood knows what he's doing.
That's a bum.
Ha! Imperial!
I defeated an Ashwinder by myself. Revelio.
Enter. I don't.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Heinva.
Glad I was never locked up here.
Here.
rin na ulan, Dai.
I hope the Ashwinders haven't done anything with Rococo. Where in Merlin's name am I? Revelio. Incendio! Is certainly leaving quite a trail.
Wait long.
Name am I?
Incendio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Incendio!
Through.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Label.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Coco, find Coco.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium
this.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Glacier.
Oh, thick deal.
There we go. Ashwinders. I should follow the treasure to find that Niffler. I'd better watch my step here.
It's always easy to blame everyone except yourself.
Imperium!
Oh, yeah!
Incendio!
Expulsion!
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 Expulsion! Expulsion!
Ha! Stupendous!
Death
from above! Expulsion!
Imperium!
I am at your call.
Expulsion!
Expulsion! Expulsion!
Bombarda!
Crucio!
Crucio! Expulsion!
The magic!
You'll be sorry you did that.
Bombarda! Accio! Incendio! Crucio!
Oh, the body!
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
More treasure. Rococo must have been through here. Revelio.
Treasure.
That Niffler's certainly leaving quite a trail. Winders.
Redactor!
hanging up. What
are
you for?
Get yourself out of that one.
Revelio. Incendio!
Leviosa. Accio!
Guardian. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
la 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 la. Okay, let's go. Get that room. Luto ba?
How nice of you to stop by.
A lamb to the slaughter.
Feels like I've been at this point.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb.
Thank you.
Revelio. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I received your owl. Mm-mm. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
It's my fault. I was wrong. I thought he'd stop.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Catacomb.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders. Revelio!
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room.
Incendio.
way. Revelio.
There weren't this many in Fury before.
And they came from Sebastian.
About Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Incendio!
Cresselia. There's Sebastian.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way...
What have the two of you done? Accio Relic!
The Relic!
You'll pay for this! Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio Relic!
No!
You'll pay for this!
The
Imperial!
Jory, it had to be done.
Aye, just me and my mark.
Levioso!
Incendio! Bombard!
Crucio!
Imperio!
Now you've gone too far.
Oh, Anne. What have you done?
I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave.
Thank you.
Sebastian, wait!
Sebastian!
Revelio. Stop, Sebastian! Hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. Away. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same if I knew how.
I could teach you.
Let's go.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it. Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear.
Oh, let's go. Avada Kedavra.
I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's try.
Revelio. Incendio. Bombarda. Revelio. Thank you.
thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Abracadabra.